because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world. Beginning of meditation.